Well, the Queensland government has quashed plans to introduce a road rules test when drivers renew their licence. The government has instead floated the idea of a refresher course following road safety roundtable talks this week. The state's transport minister has yet to confirm the content, but insists drivers won't be charged for it. Among other changes, drivers will be immediately suspended if caught doing 40 kilometres over the speed limit.